why Pringles shaped that way? In 1956, Procter & Gamble, the world's largest producer of frying oil, created the perfect chip. Chemist Frederick Bauer, a math nerd, used a geometric formula to create the iconic saddle-shaped chip with a tubular vacuum-sealed can. Chips are stacked, preventing grease spread, and the can protects the delicate beauties. Pringles are made from potatoes, starches, flours, and a dusting of seasoning, which conveniently lands on your taste buds.